So you got the invite for the Facebook beta on desktop. You went in, you looked around. Now you want to go back to the classic view for some reason, and you want to know how to get that done. I'm going to show you how in this video. I'm Sheryl Loch with Ginger Roots Media. And yes, I understand you may want to get out of beta and go back to the classic or the old version, the regular version. And I'm going to show you how to do that on desktop. And I'd like for you to leave in the comments below whether you liked some of the beta, what you liked, what you didn't like, or you just messed with it for a day and said, that's it, can't work it, half the stuff doesn't work. Whatever the case, let me know below. So let's head on over to my computer and I'm going to get you out of that mess. Okay, so here we are on Facebook beta. And what we're going to do, you're just going to go up to the upper right to your avatar. You're going to click and you're going to come down here and you're going to see switch to classic Facebook. Go back to previous Facebook design at any time. We're going to click that. And there we go. Now we are back to the regular old Facebook so that we can enjoy our time. Okay, so there you have it. Now you can leave Facebook beta. You're back to the old version. You should be pretty happy about it. And like I said, maybe in a few weeks, we can try it out again, see if they've improved things. I have a feeling whether we like it or not, this is the direction it's going. I'll also say that I did talk to some people that have tried beta. Their beta doesn't look like my beta. So there's a few different versions, but we'll see what happens when they roll it out. We're just going to hope that it works. Thanks for watching. Be sure to share this video. Leave us a comment. Subscribe. Do all that.